Aloha, fellow eaters. Foodz here, helping you find your Foodz Folkz. And today we'll be having Family Tree Farms Plumcots. Right before we start eating, I just want to remind everyone to say grace. We must remember that all these gifts are from God, who nourish our soul and give us the wisdom and strength to endure anything. And also to remember that all these folks who farm, cook, and prepared all these Foodz Folkz worked really hard on it. Please check the description below. We'll have timestamps so you can skip to the video and the parts you want to see. Wow, here we go. Who here had tasted this thing before? This is will be our first time. Right, Plumcots. It's part apricot and plum. Oh wow. Wow, this is actually really good. I gotta say, 4.7 out of 5 stars. You'll have this nice crisp chew to it when you bite into it. Nice and sweet. But after like a few chew, the sour starts to kick in though. And it'll go away. And then you do it, repeat the process, the eating process. And you have the sweetness first and then the sour. It's really sour. Nice and juicy though. Could I kind of spilled some on my shirt. Very juicy. Very good. Wow, there's a lot of juice in there. Wow, that's sour. Oh yep, it kicks in right after the sweetness. Very good. Nice. It's not like it's not like an apple texture. It's kind of almost like a harder banana, you know. Yeah, and seed, it kind of looks like a plum seed. Can't really see it, but feels like it. Thank you folks for watching, and for more Foodz unboxes right here folks, and for other Foodz right there. And don't forget, when you subscribe, you're also supporting all these folks who farm, cooked, and prepared all these